Since I've been very small, one of the things I've always dreamed of doing is marlin fishing. Every day this ocean changes. It's a new scene to look at. I have a stressful job. I'm in the landscape business. I have very demanding clients and a demanding schedule. And so I'm able to get away from all that and my cell phone by being out on the water. In the latter part of 2012, I noticed I had some blood in my urine. So at that time, I was convinced to get in and see a doctor, which I did. They did a PSA blood test and discovered that I was quite a bit elevated. Consultation with the doctor that I was referred to had given me a wait and see approach. And with the history of cancer in my family, I decided I needed a much more aggressive approach.
I first met Paul when he was referred here from a community physician and he was on active surveillance for low-grade, low-stage prostate cancer. He has a significant family history of aggressive prostate cancer. UC Irvine Health caters to innovation. The Artemis device allows us to better characterize his disease. In patients like Paul, who are on active surveillance, he may actually have a more aggressive cancer hiding in the prostate.
As Dr. Uchio explained to me, the Artemis procedure was going to pinpoint and locate the cancer exactly. This would be able to go directly to the cells and take an accurate assessment of the degree of the cancer.
Well, the Artemis actually lets me place the needle into the tumor. In the past, we would just place needles within the prostate hoping to hit the cancer. Now we can actually see a lesion, and in his case, a lesion that we normally would not hit with the needle, and place the needle directly into that lesion. From that study, I saw a lesion in his prostate in an area that normally isn't biopsied. The problem with conventional biopsies, it's a very random technique. The Artemis showed that he had an aggressive prostate cancer. We decided on a more appropriate care for his disease. We were able to take out the prostate along with the cancer with negative margins. We were able to save his nerves and he had good quality of life just as prior to surgery.
Very happy with the experience I had with UC Irvine Health and Dr. Uchio and his team. They took their time during the surgery to preserve the nerves and other things that would ensure better quality of life after the surgery. And it was very successful.
Paul's doing fantastic. He's fishing, he's playing golf, and currently he's cancer free.
Dr. Uchio saved my life. I'm grateful to Dr. Uchio and his team.